Welcome to a short video summary of the LG 65G7. You can read the full in-depth review via the link in the description or by clicking the card at the top right of the video. The G7 is an Ultra HD 4K TV with a 65-inch flat-screen OLED panel. Although not LG's flagship model for 2017, it does form part of their signature range of luxury products, and as such, retails for a rather steep £6,999. As with all of LG's 2017 OLED TVs, the G7 supports every form of height dynamic range, including HDR10, Dolby Vision and Hybrid Lock Gamma. The design is identical to last year's G6, with an ultra-thin picture-on-glass panel and a built-in soundbar that now supports Dolby Atmos. And the build quality remains excellent. All the electronics, speakers, amplification and connections are housed in the soundbar. And here you'll find four HDMI inputs, all of which support 4K, 60p, HDR, wide colour gamut and HDCP 2.2, whilst one also supports ARC. There are three USB ports, along with twin satellite and terrestrial tuners, a CI slot, an optical digital output, a headphone jack and an Ethernet port, although there's also built-in Wi-Fi. The G7 comes with two remote controls included. The first is a Magic Motion remote, which is larger, includes all the buttons you'll need, and has an attractive champagne brushed metal finish, whilst the second is smaller and simpler. It isn't a motion controller, but it uses the same champagne brushed metal finish and is intended for basic day-to-day use. The G7 includes LG's webOS smart TV system, which is an easy to navigate, very intuitive and highly effective smart platform, with every video streaming service you can think of, including Amazon, Netflix, Now TV, YouTube, and all the UK catch-up services. The OLED has a very low input lag of 21 milliseconds in the game mode, regardless of whether you're gaming in SDR or HDR, which is great news for gamers. As always, we tested the G7 using our Klein K10A color meter, Meridio Fresco 6G pattern generator, and Kalman calibration software. We tested both the standard and high dynamic range performance against the industry standards. The out-of-the-box grayscale accuracy was excessellent, aside from a slight excess of red, and the gamma was tracking our target of 2.4 very closely. As a result, all the errors were below 3 and most were below 2. We used the 2-point to bring down red and then fine-tuned using the 20-point, resulting in a reference grayscale and gamma performance. The out-of-the-box color accuracy was also excellent, with all the colors tracking their saturation points very closely. Once we had calibrated the grayscale, there was no need to do anything else to the color gamut, which tracked the targets almost precisely. Moving on to HDR, and the performance was equally as impressive. We measured the peak brightness at 620 nits on a 10% window, and the G7 tracked the PQ-EOTF exactly, whilst the grayscale was also excellent. The color gamut measured at 71% of Rec 2020, which it tracked quite closely, and it was 98% of DCI P3, which it also tracked extremely well, resulting in a highly accurate HDR performance. In terms of its general performance, the G7 was a fantastic OLED TV, with great screen uniformity, deep blacks, and impressive shadow detail. The video processing was also excellent, whilst the motion handling was equally as good. And thanks to the superb grayscale, gamma, and color accuracy, the G7 delivered some lovely SDR images, whilst the HDR performance was also extremely good, with accurate colors and deep blacks. The peak brightness is limited compared to an LCD TV, but the LG is capable of delivering those highlights with greater precision. In all respects, this is an excellent TV, but given its price and position in the LG OLED range, we do wonder just who the G7 is aimed at. However, despite this, based on its design, features and performance, we're happy to award the LG 65 G7 an AV Forum's recommended badge. If you enjoyed this video, then please like and subscribe. You can find more reviews, news, articles and videos like this at avforums.com. Europe's largest community for TVs, home cinema, movies, games, tech, and gadgets. Thanks for watching.